Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our God is good.
All the time. Our God is good.
We are gathered here today again to pray for Nigeria. I love Nigeria. Nigeria is my country. Anywhere we go to the world, home is home, and there's no place like home. And so please, if you are one of the people causing Nigeria, please desist from causing Nigeria, because I know Nigeria will do well.
Amen.
And with me in the studio, a few of my family, and my friends, pastor friends, sons and daughters in the Lord. So we will all be praying for Nigeria together, and we love you to join us. Today is day 21, and we are praying for Kano State. We prayed for Kaduna State yesterday. Today we are praying for Kano State. Wherever you are, please lift up your voice and let's thank God for Kano State. Let's thank God for Nigeria. Lord, we thank you for Kano State. We thank you for Nigeria. Please lift up Nigeria and just thank you for Kano State and Nigeria. Thank you for safety in the land. Thank you for peace in the land. We bless your name. We give you praise. We give you honor. We give you adoration. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you for Kano State. We thank you. We bless your name. We thank you. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The way you are praying is bad. The Lord showed me three things about Kano State. There are three power and forces in Kano State. Yes. People think Lagos, Abuja is the ruling power of Nigeria, but it's a lie. Kano is one of the ruling power of Nigeria. We are going to pray. Lord, let your mercy enter into Kano State and enforce your will in Kano State.
Amen.
Lift your voice as you pray like that. As you pray, Lord, enforce your will in Kano State. Enforce your will in Kano State.
I will lift up my eyes unto the hills.
We are lifting up our eyes unto the hills. Oh.
From hence cometh my help.
Please, where is our help coming from?
My help cometh from the Lord.
Father, arise and help us in Nigeria.
Amen.
You didn't say amen. Arise, Lord, and help us in Nigeria.
Amen.
The government cannot help us.
Yes.
The government cannot help us.
Yes.
So we are going to say, Lord, we lift up our eyes to you. You are the maker of men.
Yes, Lord.
Help us in Nigeria.
Amen.
Let there be peace in Nigeria.
Amen.
Let the war and the bloodshed stop in Nigeria.
Amen.
Let the war and the trouble in Kano and the death die in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift up your hands. We lift up Lord Jesus. We lift up our eyes unto the peace, Lord.
Thy foot to be moved,
yes.
He that keepeth thee will not slumber.
Father, wake up. The Bible says, he that keepeth his dead does not slumber. We are going to say, Lord, arise.
Amen.
Mobilize your angels Amen. Into Nigeria.
Amen.
Mobilize your angels to Kano, Katsina, Bono. Wait. There are people killing Christians.
Yes.
Mobilize. Look, if you don't pray, angels can't walk.
Yes.
Father, mobilize your angels into Kano, Benue, Katsina, and all the killers of Christians. Let them be arrested. Lift up your voice. Mobilize your angels. Release angels to fight for this country. To stop the killing of Christians. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. slumber nor sleep.
We are going to pray. Father, don't sleep concerning Nigeria case.
Amen.
Lord, don't look at us.
Amen.
When God wants to punish a nation, he gives them a bad government.
Yes.
Lord, deliver us from bad government.
Amen.
Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
Nothing is going to happen to us.
Amen.
I'm going to live for 93 years.
Yes.
Say your own.
I will going to live for 94 years.
We are going to pray. Lord, arise.
Arise, Lord.
Step into Nigeria's case. Uproot the wicked from the land.
Amen.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes, sir.
Look, if we Christians, if all the fathers shut up and everybody quiet and they are killing Christians and we are not doing anything. No. I'm not going to be quiet. We are going to pray.
Yes.
Did I fight the government?
No, sir.
Who am I calling to?
God.
Can't I cry to God?
Yes, sir.
Hey, let's cry to God. Let's go to God. Say, Lord, arise.
Step into Nigeria.
All the states where there is bloodshed. Uproot the wicked from the place. Lift up your voice and pray like that. Uproot the wicked. Uproot the wicked from the place. Uproot them, Lord. Uproot them. Northerners are bad. Don't we have Southerners that are bad?
Yes, sir.
Don't we have Easterners that are demonic?
Yes, sir.
Father, north, east, west, south of Nigeria. All the troublers of Nigeria.
Yes, sir.
Father, remove them.
Amen.
Can't we have peace in this country? Every troubler of Nigeria. Not in the north alone. In the south. In the east. In the west. In the south of Nigeria. We cannot fight the government. But we have a God that can stand every wickedness. Listen. If we don't pray, where will our children stay? Oh, you want to carry your children out? What of your grandma? What of your uncle? What of your cousin? What of your friends? How many of us will run away? Mm. We are not running anywhere. Lord, search the land.
Amen.
From the north, from the east,
from the west,
from the south. Those behind killing, those behind corruption, those behind bloodshed, those behind the tears of Nigeria, Father, uproot them. No matter how hidden they are, lift up your voice and say, in the name of Jesus Christ, every trouble of Nigeria, Lord, uproot them. Father, uproot them. Lord, uproot them. In the north, in the west, in the east, in the south, in the north, in the east, in the west, in the south, wherever they are, every bad cabinet. Lord, silence them. Lord, bring them down. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
We are going to pray for Cardinal State Governor Abdullahi Umar Ganduget. That Lord Jesus plant your fear in him. The Bible says the heart of the king is in the hand of God.
Yes.
Father, snatch his hand.
Amen.
Control him.
Amen.
Direct him.
Amen.
Let his tenure be favorable to your people.
Amen.
Lift up your voice as you pray. Let his tenure be favorable to your people. Direct him. Instruct him. Teach him. Protect him. Let there be peace in that land.
Peace.
In the name of Jesus. Put it in the land. We can remove from him. In the name of Jesus. Thank you,
Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We are going to say, Lord, go to the center of power and cause an uproar there.
Amen.
Go to the center of power and do what? When you see a man of God praying, and I'm not going to stop praying. When we finish the 7 days, after 3 months, I will start another one until God do something. Look, we cannot be in the land, and the land will be crying. And we will not be quiet. And the Lord said, fathers are eating from politicians' hands. And when fathers are eating from politicians' hands, the fathers are supposed to correct. They are eating from politicians' hands. We are going to pray, Lord, in Nigeria, go to the seat of power. The Bible says there is no power
but of God.
But of God.
Yes.
Because power belongs to you.
Yes.
cause an uproar there.
Amen.
Cause trouble there.
Amen.
And listen up, raise a deliverer for Nigeria.
Amen.
Nigeria don't get deliverer.
Yes, sir.
Everybody, when they are going to get it there, I will take $1 to Cisco. We can see. I will take bag of rice to 2 pence. We can see. We are going to pray.
Yes.
Lord, you don't know that people are suffering in Nigeria. People are suffering. People are suffering. The weight of Nigeria is in the hand of those 200 families. We are going to pray. Go to the seat of power. And Lord Jesus, cause an uproar. And Lord Jesus, raise a deliverer.
Amen.
For Nigeria.
Amen.
Lift up your voice and pray like that. Lift up your voice and pray. Cause an uproar.
Cause
an uproar. Let there be trouble in the seat of power. There is a helper for this country. Give us a devil. Give us a devil. Let there be peace in our land. In the name of Jesus. Jesus, they will pray.
Amen.
The name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Yes.
Righteous one to eat. Every one of you, and if you pray with us, oh yeah, pray with me. Say, we hide ourselves in the tower of the Almighty.
We hide ourselves in the tower of the Almighty.
The wicked will not see us.
The wicked will not see us.
Are you ready to pray? Say, the wicked will not see us.
The wicked will not see us.
Bible says, just as the mountains surround Jerusalem, that's not the angels of God surround us. Angels of God surround us and protect us and our family. Protect the saints in Nigeria. Protect the deliverer of Nigeria. Lift up your voice and pray like that. Father, protect us in Nigeria. Protect us, Lord Jesus. Cover us with your shield and shelter. Cover us, Lord Jesus. Protect us. No evil will happen to us. No evil will happen to the Savior. Protect the deliverer. The hero, the deliverer. The jails, the devil of Nigeria. Bring them to land right. Save Nigeria from bloodshed. Save Nigeria from bloodshed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, the name of prayer.
Amen.
You are the only one we have.
Yes, Lord.
The government might not hear our voice.
Yes.
But you are our maker.
Yes, Lord.
Please, Lord, hear us.
Amen.
Let there be peace in Nigeria.
Amen.
Let there be peace in Kano State.
Amen.
Plant your fear in the governor Abdullahi Umar Ganduge in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let him rule according to your fear in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Raise a helper for Nigeria in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Bring a Jehu for Nigeria in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Bring a deliverer for Nigeria in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whoever is troubling Nigeria in the north, in the east, in the west, in the south, whether they know, whether they don't know, whether they are operating down, whether behind the scenes, Father, scatter them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Uproot the wicked from our land in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Uproot the wicked from our land in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Preserve the saints in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Preserve the deliverer in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let Nigeria be great again in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let Nigeria be great again in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And if the name Nigeria must break, then Lord, do it your own way in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
But Lord, let the bloodshed, the killing, the ritual, the kidnapping stop in this country in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus.
Jesus.
The eyes of the wicked will not see us.
Amen.
The hands of the wicked will not touch
Amen.
Us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The day they plan to touch us, that day will be another day.
Amen.
It will be another day.
Amen.
It will be another day.
Amen.
Because they are wasted.
Amen.
We give you praise.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Tomorrow is day 22. Please join us tomorrow at 12 o'clock as we pray for God. Kasina State. There is killing in Kasina State. Join us as we pray for Kasina State tomorrow by 12. 6 o'clock, don't forget, we'll be praying. Command your will. God bless you. Femi Akela is my name. I love you. Jesus.
Bye-bye.